Queen Victoria, my father and all his tobacco love you. I love you too in all your forms. The slim, unlovely virgin floating among German beers. The mean governess of the huge pink maps. The solitary mourner of a prince. Queen Victoria, I am cold and rainy. I am dirty as a glass roof in a train station. I feel like an empty cast iron exhibition. I want ornaments on everything because my love, she gone with other boys. Queen Victoria, do you have a punishment under the white lace? Will you be short with her, make her read those little Bibles? Will you spank her with a mechanical corset? I want her pure as power. I want her skin slightly musty with petticoats. Will you wash the easy bidets out of her head? Queen Victoria, I'm not much nourished by modern love. Will you come into my life with your sorrow and your black carriages and your perfect memory? Queen Victoria, the 20th century belongs to you and me. Let us be two severe giants, not less lonely for our partnership, who discolor test tubes in the halls of science, who turn up unwelcome at every world's fair, heavy with proverbs and correction, confusing the star-dazed tourists with our incomparable sense of law.
Hearts filled with passion, jealousy, and heat. Woman needs man, and man must have his mate. This you can't deny. It's still the same old story, a fight for love and glory, a case of do or die. The world will always welcome lovers as time goes by.
Early on a Sunday morning, high above a gallows tree, Kevin Barry gave his young life for the cause of liberty. Just a lad of 18 summers, yet there's no one can deny that he went to death that morning, nobly held his head up high.
Shoot me like an Irish soldier, do not hang me like a dog, for I fought for Ireland's freedom on that dark September morning,
when all around the little bakery we fought them hand to hand.
Shoot me like an Irish soldier, for I fought to free Ireland.
Just before he faced the hangman in his lonely prison cell, British soldiers tortured Barry just because he would not tell the names of his companions, other things they wish to know. Turn informer and we'll free you. Proudly Barry answered no.
Shoot me like an Irish soldier, do not hang me like a dog, for I fought for Ireland's freedom on that dark September morning,
when all around the little bakery we fought them hand to hand.
Shoot me like an Irish soldier, for I fought to free Ireland.
I think it was exactly 2 years ago today that I sang here one of the four students at Kent University were shot down. Nobody remembers that anymore. I dedicated this song to them 2 years ago. I haven't forgotten it either. So see the police out there.
The banks are made of marble, with a god in every window, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the mind is sweating for. I wandered around this country from shore.
shining show. It really made me wonder the things I heard and saw. But the veins are made of marble with a guard at every door, and the vaults are stuffed with silver that the miners sweated for.
Well, I have wandered around the country and I've seen it. Is it about the same? And I wouldn't want to try myself to start a revolution here. Because I know that nobody here is ready for a revolution. I mean, you've all got a good suit of clothes in the closet. You're still feeling pretty good about your family and don't want to disappoint your father. The old bank account, penny by penny. So this ain't no time to start a revolution. I suggest if you feel like organizing something, you start off with the Rotary Club. Anyhow, a couple of years ago they shot down four students, that's not too many. After all, a tidal wave rolled in on the East Pakistan and wiped out 250,000 people. And who knows how famine is here. In line idealistic naivete, or from a less charitable point of view, in my greedy desire to win the audience to my side, posing as the sensitive idealist.
I remember her lip, not only was it broken, You could say it was entirely mutilated. She had a handicap. Do you find it hard to drink water? Do you find it hard to drink wine? You know, I get down on my knees and I pray for you, little lipless sister of mine. No, I think it was my best friend. That's why I liked him. He was very little competition in those adolescent kissing games.
There's a new song that we just wrote a couple of weeks ago. It takes place in the Chelsea Hotel in New York City. And it's for a brave woman who put an end to it all. Remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. You were talking so brave and so sweet, giving me head on unmade bed while the limousines wait in the street. And those were the reasons, and that was New York. I was running for the money and the flesh. I'll say it again. I was running for the money and the flesh. And that was called love for the workers in song, and it still is for those of us left. Ah, but you got away, didn't you, babe? You just threw it all to the ground. You got away, they can't pay you now for making your sweet little sound, can they? Making your sweet little sound on a jukebox. Making your sweet little sound on the radio. Making your sweet little sound. I remember you well in the Chelsea Hotel. In the winter of 67, my friends of that year, they were all getting queer, and me, I was just getting even. And those were the reasons, and that was New York. I was running for the money and the flesh. for the workers in song, and it still is for those of us left. Ah, but you got away, didn't you, babe? You just turned your back on the pain. You got away on your deepest dream, racing the midnight train. Chelsea Hotel. Then I went down to Tennessee, sat by the stream listening to nothing else but holding my honorable dream. Willie York from the Big East Fork, he came there to talk with me, and we fed the peafowl the bread for their pride, and the stream there, it's still running inside. Ah, but you got away, didn't you, babe? You just threw it all the ground. You got away, they can't pay you now for making your sweet little sound. I'm so tired making your sweet little sound. I'm thinking of you, babe, making your sweet little sound. I got nothing more to say to you, baby. I mean, so long. Gotta leave you now. Little sound. To sing a song to the machines. Machines, I wish you'd come closer. Come on, machines, move a little closer to me. I know you got souls, machines. you've fallen into slavery. Machines, throw off your chains. Break your wires. Disintegrate your tubes. And come much closer. Don't just stand there saying everything that I say. Won't you move a little closer so we can beat you up? And teach you a lesson. There's gonna be the final solution for the machines. Oh well, enough of that.
Comrade, we pledge our bodies now The fight will go on. The fight will still go on.
Two went to sleep almost every night. One dreamed of mud, one dreamed of Asia. Visiting the Zeppelin, visiting Nijinsky. Two went to sleep. One dreamed of ribs, one dreamed of senators. Two went to sleep, two travelers. The long marriage in the dark. The sleep was old, the travelers were old. One dreamed of oranges, one dreamed of Carthage. Two friends asleep, years locked in travel. Good night, my darling, as the dreams wave goodbye. One traveled lightly, one walked through water, visiting a chess game, visiting a booth, always returning to wait out the day. One carried matches, one climbed a beehive, one sold an earphone, one shot a German. Two went to sleep. Every sleep went together, wandering away from an operating table. One dreamed of grass, one dreamed of spokes, one bargained nicely, one was a snowman, one counted medicine, one tasted pencils, one was a child, one was a traitor, visiting heavy industry, visiting the family. Two went to sleep, none could foretell. One went with baskets, one took a ledger. One night happy, one night in terror. Love could not bind them, fear could not either. They went unconnected, they never knew where, always returning to wait out the day. Parting with kissing, parting with yawns, visiting death till they wore out their welcome, visiting death till the right disguise worked.
Ready? scenes of the old masquerade. Tommy the lipstick and the shadow and the silicone. I follow my father's trade.
J'en ai marre et des chasseurs. Like a little baby stillborn, like a beast with his horn, I have torn everyone who reached out for me. But I swear by this song, I swear by all that I have done wrong, I will make it all up to thee. Certain soir, quelque chose qui ressemble au bonheur. Mais là, c'est encore aussitôt le matin, tu te lèves à 8 heures. Like a drunk in some old midnight choir, I have tried in my way to be free.
Thank you. smiling at the seaweed with your smile. It was too real. Did you ask to your freedom? Yeah. Need it now, your wife.